mic is not working. Okay, please celebrate her again. Thank you so, so much. One thing she spoke about that I'm going to go home with is being self-aware. So I want us to turn the back of our journals. Sorry. There's something there that I really like us to say to ourselves. Okay, so you're going to say it with me. It says, I am a girl. I am bright. I am able.
I am able.
I am outspoken.
I am outspoken.
I am soft-spoken.
I am soft-spoken.
I am serious.
I am serious.
I am spirited.
I am spirited.
I am adventurous.
I am adventurous.
I am curious.
I am curious.
I am strong.
I am strong.
I am me.
I am me.
I follow.
I follow.
I lead.
I lead.
I learn.
I learn.
I teach.
I teach.
I change my clothes.
I change my
clothes. My hair.
My hair.
My music.
My music.
My mind.
My mind.
I have a voice that speaks.
I have a voice that speaks.
Ideas to stand on.
Ideas to stand
and
on.
And a world to step up to.
And a world to step up to.
I matter.
I matter.
And so does she.
And so does she.
Please celebrate yourselves. Yeah, thank you so much.
Okay, awesome. Now remember, all that you said is not just for today. That's why you get to take the journal home so you could always look through and be reminded of who you are. And yes, in that spirit, you guys please put your hands together as we welcome the Gallup representative, Masunda. Come on, you guys could do better than that.
All right, before I say anything, of course, for us to have this event today, we have a whole global team. While we would have loved them to join us today, they were unable to make it, but they still sent a video which we're going to play, a short video clip with them just expressing how happy they would have been here.
Hi everyone, my name is Mila Cook. I'm the new Chief Program Officer here at Girl Up. This is my third week on the job, and I wish that I was there in person with you to be able to celebrate what I know is going to be an incredible day of inspirational speakers and wonderful, insightful conversations and community building with one another. I wish I could be there. Unfortunately, the delegation from Girl Up headquarters is not going to be able to travel on time because of visa issues, but we wish we were there in person. I want to start by thanking everyone, especially our regional team and their fearless leader, Musa, for having worked tirelessly for months and months and months to be able to prepare an incredible space of conversation, of learning and exchange for you all to be able to gather with one another. I know that I grew up with really strong women and girl leaders in my family, in my community, my friends and my colleagues who have inspired me to be strong, to be brave, and to be kind. And I hope that you already have that circle around you. If you don't, today is the day for you to reach out far with your arms and wide and embrace one another, because you will become that circle of support and of encouragement and of inspiration for one another. And that circle is so critical as you engage in this lifelong pursuit for gender justice in your communities. I want to thank our distinguished guests who you will hear from as well. I want to thank our incredible speakers, our facilitators, and every single hand that has been involved in every single detail to make sure that you would be safe, that you would be comfortable, and that you would use your voice to speak bravely about the issues that you care about. Have a wonderful time during this summit, and I look forward to another opportunity in the future for me to be able to meet with you in person and engage in this fight together. Have a wonderful day. Bye.
All right. First of all, good morning, everyone. I know we've had a chance to say good morning during the registration, but I just want to thank everybody for being able to be here. And I hope it wasn't a hassle to get everybody to this place, because traffic in Lagos can be nawao. But on behalf of Girl Up, I want to thank our partners, who have supported our global operations, and these include our visionary partners who are TE Connectivity Foundation, Caterpillar Foundation, the PNG and their brand Always and Ole. And of course, additionally, I would like to include our partners who include Cerberus, Dentsu, and Hasbro, as well as Hashley. But of course, we have partnered with a different local partners that you should be able to see and interact with. They have a few banners and exhibition booths that are at the back. So once we are changing to our breakout rooms, you should be able to learn more about the work that they do. And in all this, I would like to also extend thank you to the team. I'm sure you've seen the people that were helping you register here, the people that will be helping us fill our stomachs. But also, I would like to really thank the regional team who've worked tirelessly in the past days to ensure that we are all here and also are able to learn from each other. And of course, today we have incredible speakers that I'm hoping this is going to be a foundation for your advocacy. And while some of you already know what you're passionate about, you already know and understand your advocacy journey, we're hoping we're going to create a community of like-minded people who are going to be able to address any of the issues that are affecting them. I think today will also be a great moment to not only just highlight some of these issues, but also learn from our incredible speakers on how can we address these issues based on the different global policies and also promises that have been made by our local leaders. So once again, thank you so much for finding yourselves in this platform. I'm looking forward to interacting with you and the other Girl Up regional team members that are here. So thank you so much.